has been linked to the deaths of three Queensland men and one man from New South Wales. The $25 million inquiry will look into how Kevin Rudd's government managed the scheme, which was launched in 2009. More than 800 calls for help have been made to the SES after a band of destructive storms hit parts of New South Wales yesterday. Strong winds and heavy rain left 20,000 Sydney residents without power. Residents also reported mini tornadoes off the mid-north coast. Emergency crews will continue the clean-up operation today. Early exit polls suggest the vast majority of Crimeans...